The flood watches are up and the rain is going to continue for the next few days. So it's not just a one and done today. We're continuing this into at least early Wednesday for a lot of these areas before you finally get a break. And because of that, we're going to see all of this adding up.
Toward the south, we'll start to see more 70s breaking out and even 80s. And by the way, the first 80-degree temperature typically for places like Raleigh and Atlanta, you got to wait until